Jochen W. Henry responds, Liverpool receive huge buyout offer. Liverpool owner Jochen W. Henry received and rejected an offer to buy the club from a Middle Eastern party with the deal worth nearly 3 billion, according to a report. The club's ownership has certainly found its way back into the spotlight in the last few days, and not for the right reasons after the Super League debacle. Indeed, it's seen growing calls from some sections of the Liverpool support for FSG to sell up, but, as yet, there appears no indication that that is what is going to happen. Indeed, in a rather ironic twist to this tale, Harry actually received an offer to sell the club before the Super League plans were made public. With the Mirror reporting that a Middle Eastern group had made an offer of nearly 3 billion to buy Liverpool, something FSG knocked back. Anfield Watch verdict. This is a fascinating development. Let's be honest, there are probably plenty of offers that come in to buy Liverpool, and we're only hearing about this particular one because of what's happened recently with the Super League. Sadio Mane has 5 games to justify staying at Liverpool. Liverpool are going to have to make some tough decisions this summer. Jurgen Klopp needs to revamp his squad wide. A host of players set to be sold and replaced with higher quality, more reliable stars. The front three is in dire need of a shake-up. After a woeful season, Sadio Mane has 5 games to justify staying at Liverpool for next season. The Reds have struggled for goals since demolishing Crystal Palace 7-0 in December. The thrashing in London gave fans hope that Liverpool would indeed retain the Premier League after a hit and miss start to the campaign. It looks as though the side used up all of its composure and finishing ability in that one game. Jurgen Klopp's men have been found wanting in front of goal since the turn of the new year. Sadio Mane, future Liverpool. This season has been particularly disappointing for Sadio Mane. The Senegal star has been miles off the patch, with the past few months seeing his most underwhelming form since joining the club. The winger squandered a host of chances against Newcastle United, with one even seeing him fail to find the net when it appeared an easy tap-in. This season he's netted just 8 in the Premier League, last term he banged in 18. when the Reds sign a forward over the summer is expected we will likely have to move on one of the current front three in order to make room for the incoming signing as well as funding the move. On current form it is hard to justify keeping Sadio Mane at Liverpool. With 5 games left in the Premier League, the forward has to use these 5 games to justify his spot in the side next season. We can't risk another wasteful campaign next time out. It seems FSG are at least committed to retaining ownership of the club, then, but they certainly have some bridges to still rebuild.